Providence police are preparing to honor one of their own who was killed in the line of duty. To dedicate the District 7 substation in memory of the late Sergeant Maxwell Dorley. Sergeant Dorley was responding to a call in April when his patrol car was involved in a fatal car crash. He was a 15-year veteran of the Providence Police Department.